just finished Discovery Kingdom in Valencia, California, and we relocated to a zoo by the Fish and Wildlife Service. At this time, I would like to introduce you to our two adult California sea lions. Stella is 24 years old, and Bibi is 13 years old. In addition, the pup is about 1 year old. California sea lions have a life expectancy of 15 to 20 years in the wild, but typically live longer in zoos and aquariums. Our sea lions at the Prospect Park Zoo are all females. Female California sea lions are called cows, and males are called bulls. The pup weighs about 60 pounds, and when she is full grown, she will weigh between 200 and 300 pounds. Males can weigh between 600 and 1,000 pounds. One way to tell the difference between males and females is that only males have a bump on their head, also known as the sagittal crest. If you'd like to visit some male sea lions, you can see them at the Queen Zoo, the New York Aquarium, or at the Bronx Zoo. As the keepers feed the sea lions, they will be asking for certain trained behaviors. Here at the Prospect Park Zoo, we train many types of behaviors, including both husbandry and natural behaviors. Husbandry behaviors include any behaviors that allow keepers to manage, position, and examine the sea lion without any stress to the animal. And at three of our daily feedings, we give our sea lions a physical examination to be sure that they are healthy. The pups are just learning new behaviors, and this process can take a long time. The first and most important husbandry behavior that our pup will learn is called targeting. This is when the keeper makes a fist and the sea lion puts her nose to it. This allows the keeper to position the sea lion and get her attention. The pup will continue to learn behaviors as she is ready. Natural behaviors include anything that the sea lion may do in the wild, such as swimming, vocalizing, or high diving. We notice that every time our sea lions perform a correct behavior, the keeper gives them a little bit of praise or a fish. They have had two types of fish, herring, the larger one, and capon, the smaller one, both of which are fortified with vitamins B and E. These hungry mammals eat between 8 to 18 pounds of fish per day. The amount of food they eat changes based on the season and on the weather. In the colder winter months, our sea lions will eat more fish. Sea lions need to build up a fat layer called blubber, which will help them to keep warm in the winter months. In the summer, when it is very hot, they will tend to eat less. In the wild, sea lions are opportunists, which means they will eat just about anything that comes their way, including many types of fish, octopus, and anything else that happens to be in the water, such as plastic bags or mud. Since some of the litter that is on our streets eventually makes its way into the ocean, it is important that all trash stays